setting up one of these tripods correctly is quite important for stability. You've got one leg with the chain hooks and chain attached, and then these two legs. If it's in this position, it is actually wrong. You need to set up from turning them around so that these two actually loop over the top of the chain leg. Once you've got this position, if you take these two and take this one, the middle one, loop it round over behind and back up through the leg containing the chain. So you've got this configuration, and then tripod just falls into place and makes a very, very sturdy tripod. To change the height of the cooking pot, this can be done using the chain, and all you need to do is just move the links up and down, and this will adjust the height of the cooking pot over the fire, so you're always going to end up with the optimum height for the cooking pot over the fire. These tripods are made from 10mm round steel. They are very, very strong and looked after will last a lifetime.